This is how you draw a conical flask. If I've made a mistake over here, we use the eraser to erase it. And we draw it. Okay? So this is how you draw a conical flask. Make sure again that your base is a straight line. You draw a straight line here around the neck. And at the mouth, it's supposed to be curved in a little bit. Alright? And because it is in the shape of a cone, make sure that you have a similar outline of a conical shape when you're drawing this conical flask. Alright?